What is up, you beautiful bastards? Way Too Fast Gaming here. Welcome back to the channel. Hell yeah, guys, thanks for coming back. I do appreciate every single one of you legends for stopping by, seeing what I'm up to in today's goddamn video. Well, guys, in today's video, if you have not seen today's title or seen the thumbnail, I am, of course, announcing another modded account giveaway. Yes, guys, I'm doing another giveaway. Now, guys, like every other video I say, three simple steps really to enter this giveaway. Make sure that every time you guys you want to enter this, do it on this video, okay? Don't enter on other videos. That has happened in the past, so make sure, guys, if you're going to enter, you know, you have to do it on this video, okay? So all you have to do, guys, is make sure, one, you are subscribed to my channel. Two, make sure you hit that big blue thumbs up, guys. Let's see if we can actually get that number to 150 likes. That would be awesome if you guys could do that, and it would show so much support, and it basically also show, guys, that you really like these giveaways. It helps a lot, guys. Thank you. And the third thing is, guys, of course, is to leave a comment down below. Now, today's comment, guys, is actually going to be "The sky is blue." Now, I've already done that. Now, what it's actually going to be, guys, is Grand Theft Auto 6. So I want you guys to actually comment GTA 6. Also, guys, I didn't really talk too much about yesterday's video. Now, I do know that it could possibly look way, way, way different and 100% way better than what the gameplay I showed you guys yesterday. I do understand, but I was just showing you guys what people think it possibly may look like. Of course, it's not going to probably look like that. It's going to look like ultra, like literally ultra fucking HD. Graphics are going to be like, oh my god, I think I'm, you know, outside, not in my computer desk playing video games. So yeah, I think it's going to be way better, guys, but I just showed you what I had so far, or what someone actually came up with. So yeah, if you didn't like yesterday's video, guys, sorry, but I was just showing you possibly what GTA 6 could look like. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I'm out like a fat kid that's out of ice cream. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.